So how does a neuron work? To answer that, we first need to know the different parts of the neuron because each has a different function. Then we can take a more detailed look at precisely how the neuron fires, which is what we call an action potential. First, we have the cell body, or the soma. It contains the nucleus and genetic information, along with components for the maintenance and function of the neuron. These are the dendrites. They're finger-like branches that project from the soma to connect to other neurons and receive messages. Extending out from the soma, on the opposite side of the dendrites, is the axon. The axon transmits electrical impulses towards adjacent neurons and stimulates the release of what we call neurotransmitters. We'll get to those in a second. Some axons have a myelin sheath wrapped around them. The myelin sheath insulates the axon and makes the nerve impulse more effective. At the end of each axon are the axon terminals and the terminal buttons. The terminal buttons contain tiny vesicles or sacs that contain neurotransmitters. Now, I'm going to zoom into these terminal buttons so we can get a closer look at the neighboring neuron and how the two connect.